Right, this one here, which hasn't effectively gone crazy right now, this one should be considered queenless. And I'm hoping I find evidence of some sort of queening action by them. This is the only proper breed frame I put in, and there doesn't appear to be anything on it in terms of queening it.